Controversial NES Games. Maniac Mansion was released for the Nintendo Entertainment System in September of 1990. But would you believe me if I told you there's a point in this game where you put a hamster in the microwave, then make him explode by turning it on? And stick around afterwards, it gets worse. Now that that's done, and just to show how diabolical you really are, you say totally awesome, then you leave the room and give it back to its owner. Wrong in so many ways.